Hey Ben, Martin here from Bridgestone and Belmont. Just got one of your vehicles, a Toyota Prado, in for a safety inspection, also a vehicle service. Vehicle is in really good condition for its age. Coming into the vehicle engine compartment, we've basically changed all the filters, so air filter, cabin filter, oil filter and fuel filter. Apart from that, everything else checks out perfect in here. We've topped up all the fluids. There is no visible oil leaks anywhere. Belts are all in fantastic condition as well. Tested the battery, that came up good. Moving across to the front axle. Front brake pads, got good 70-80% left there. Front rotors in perfect condition as well. Front suspension components, shock absorbers, no visible oil leaks. And all your bushes and steering components is looking as they should. Going through to the tires, they probably have about 50%, 50 to 60% tread left there on fronts and rears, so no issue there whatsoever. Moving through to the rest of the vehicle, so rear brake rotors looking good, rear brake pads probably 50 to 60% left there as well. No visible oil leaks or anything like that on the rear suspension components. Shock absorbers good, and all the bushes in the rear good as well. Overall, vehicle's very clean. Thank you for coming to Bridgestone and Belmont.